Hi, I'm going to cook mutton seekh kebab. This is Venkatesh. Welcome to my YouTube channel and my blog www.daddyscuisine.com. Let us look at the ingredients for delicious mutton seekh kebab. There's a whole lot of ingredients going in this dish to make it very succulent and delicious. So let us start with the ingredients. This is 1 kg of goat meat mince, 1 kg of keema, mutton keema, and let us look at the ingredients, other ingredients. This is 1 cup of finely chopped coriander leaves, this goes in. 3/4 cup of finely chopped mint leaves. 3/4 cup of dehydrated fried onion. So just crush it with your hand and sprinkle it on the top. This is 3/4 cup. Then we have 2 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter. 2 tablespoons of raw papaya, coarsely crushed. This is 2 tablespoons. This goes in. 2 teaspoons of ginger paste. 2 teaspoons of garlic paste. 2 inch size finely chopped green chili, 2 teaspoons of coriander powder or dhania powder, 1 teaspoon of chaat masala. This is 1 teaspoon of jeera powder, cumin seed powder. Salt to taste, I have taken 1.5 teaspoon here. 3/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder. 2 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. This is not hot. This gives a nice color. So this is 2 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder. 1 teaspoon of hot red chili powder. This will give you the spiciness, the hotness, kick. 1 teaspoon of rock salt, it is also called kala namak. 3/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, haldi powder. And finally, we have 2 teaspoon of amchur or dry mango powder. So let us mix it using your hand, using your palm and finger. So give it a nice mix. Mix it properly. Until all the spice and the mutton keema or mince meat combines together, and then we will leave it to marinate for 3 to 4 hours. Keep mixing it nicely. Mix it well using your fingers and palms. Yeah. So you have to combine it well. So our keema or mince meat is being marinated for 5 hours. Now I am going to give a smoke of charcoal. How do I do it? I have kept a piece of charcoal on the fire here. It's almost hot enough now. This is being burning for almost 10-12 minutes. So what I'm going to do is I'll create a well in the middle and place a small utensil like this one, and then place this hot charcoal here in the middle and sprinkle some cloves and clarified butter, and the smoke will come out and immediately cover it. So the charcoal smoke will be infused in the keema and it will be very delicious, very tasty. Let's do that. So first I'll switch off the gas. Very carefully pick up the charcoal, keep it here in the middle. Then let's throw in some cloves and about 2 tablespoons of ghee or clarified butter. So let cover the smoke. Don't allow the smoke to escape. Alright, done. Cover it properly and let it smoke for 15 to 20 minutes. This smoke. So this has been smoking for 15 minutes. Let's see how does it look now. Wow, see it? Wow. This is done. Nice. So after we have smoked our minced meat with charcoal, we'll have to add 1/2 cup of roasted gram flour or roasted besan. This is to help bind all this meat together. So when we cook it, it will not break. So this is roasted Bengal gram flour, 1/2 cup. And then give it a mix. Give it a nice mix. So this mutton mince, now we need to put it in a seekh. That's how the name is, mutton seekh kebab. So you can take a skewers, wooden skewers, and dip it or soak it in water for about 10 minutes, and then pick just this size and start rolling it over the skewers. Roll it gently using your finger, just bring it down and ensure that the surface is even. If the surface is not even, it will not cook evenly properly. Yeah. Now, this needs to go in the refrigerator for at least 1/2 hour before you grill it or you put it in. Charcoal grill. Okay, this is how we need to do for all the minced meat. And just keep it here and place this in the refrigerator for 30 minutes. Take a flat frying pan, add about 4 to 6 teaspoons of cooking oil or ghee and gently place your mutton seekh kebab into the hot oil and cook it on medium flame. Medium flame, it should be medium flame. And keep rolling it, because if it cooks only on one side, then it will break off, it will come out from the. Keep rotating it very gently. It should not break or come out of the skewer. Very gently, and cook it evenly from all the sides on medium flame. To cook it until it is light golden brown from all the sides. almost done now. In a second or two, I'll remove it and place it on a kitchen towel where excess oil will be absorbed. Okay, let's remove it. This is done. Remove it very carefully and gently. Not very carefully. Keep it on a kitchen towel. So cook the seekh kebab, mutton seekh kebab, all the mutton seekh kebab in the same manner until you are finished with everything. So this delicious, spicy, soft and succulent mutton seekh kebab is ready to be served. Serve this mutton seekh kebab with mint chutney, which is made of curd and mint. Serve with a green mint chutney. Enjoy, happy eating. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more such recipes and log on to my blog www.daddyscuisine.com. Enjoy the mutton seekh kebab. Happy eating. Thank you.